Where did I come from?
Well, you see, son, baby geese come from a little egg. Don't ask me where the egg comes from.
Dad, that's not what I meant.
I know it's not. I think it's time I told you something I should have told you a long time ago.
Okay.
You might have been kind of adopted.
I knew it.
You knew? Well, who told you?
No one. I mean, come on, Dad.
But if you knew, why didn't you ever say anything?
Why didn't you say anything? How did I get here, Dad? Where did I come from?
Actually, you came from this. It was just another day at the restaurant. Time to make the noodles. I went out to the back where my vegetables had just been delivered. There were cabbages, tunips, radishes. Only there were no radishes. Just a very hungry baby panda. There was no note. Of course, you could have eaten it. I waited for someone to come looking for you. But no one did. You inside. Fed you. Gave you a bath. And fed you again. And again. And try to put some pants on you. And then I made a decision that would change my life forever. To make my soup without radishes. And to raise you as my own son. Xiaopo, my little panda. And from that moment on, both my soup and my life have been that much sweeter.
And little Po, that's the end of the story. Look at me. No, don't look at me.